Hi, my name is Kinsey Yulbert, and this is going to be my last vlog for CLM 120 spring semester. Just to start out, I learned a lot from this class. It was very informational, with having all the guest speakers from different backgrounds kind of explain what they do on a daily basis to help me get a better grounding of kind of what I want to do. So I actually really did enjoy this class. I had three favorite guest speakers. Jessica Patel starting out, just because she was very inspirational for me, just as like a role model. Kind of. She came from this exact same program, was sitting in my chair, like watching this exact like guest speaker class and deciding what she wanted to do. And she was just so ambitious. She got connections early on, embraced CLM, and then ended up going for her MHA, MBA at the same time. Like, that's so cool. Second, I loved Zach Henning, just the advice that he gave, honestly. Not so much his job, I liked his job. But I love how he taught us like how to market ourselves as students, and the advice that he gave was really good. And then thirdly, the dentist, Mr. Starkler. I really enjoyed his guest lecture just because of how like his life ended up playing out. He knew like right away what he was gonna go into was dentistry, and he leaned toward pediatrics. But I just think it's like ironic how he ended up getting a different Dr. Steckler's position because someone thought he was his father. And I really like the question that he asked himself instead of like, what do you want to do when you grow up? It was, who do you want to help? And that's something that like, when I'm looking for jobs right now, or like what specialty I want to go into in CLM, that I'm going to be asking myself. And like, I kind of lean towards the same as pediatrics, doing something in that kind of field, because I do love children and I love helping children, and they're kind of like helpless. So I love helping people that can't necessarily help themselves. Now at the 10,000 foot level, what are your main ideas and takeaways from this course? I learned a lot. I learned how to network better, how to, you know, get your name out there and start getting internships and shadowing, and really like exploring all your options. Don't keep any doors closed. You never know what you're going to fall into. You don't know if you're not going to like it until you try it. So really keep all your options open. This semester has influenced my ideas about my major and minor. So this is my first semester in CLM, and I really enjoy it. I'm taking three CLM classes already. This class and my communications class with patient and provider interactions influenced me to also get a communication minor. One, to help me stand out like on my resumes for getting a master's for my MHA, but also because I think communication is key to all clinical leadership management or any job you're ever gonna have. Especially in today's world with things going online, you have to be a very clear communicator. And I think that the communication minor is going to help me immensely in my future, no matter where, like what field I go into. I also started leaning a little bit more towards like pediatrics. I don't want to work in senior living, but I also did like kind of broaden my perspective onto not say no if I did get the opportunity to. This class has been really helpful. I really appreciate everything that you've done as a professor and keeping the class extremely flexible. So thank you so much for that, and I'll see you around.